at least 4 aunties collapsed and 4 uncles had heart attack. Most bombing experience? AIB was doing a show in Delhi for some jeweler organization, and the audience was just 60 plus people who were above 60 plus, and we were told to be as nasty as we want, like it's like a public show. And that was the worst, because by the time the show ended, at least 4 people were dead, at least 4 aunties collapsed, and 4 uncles had heart attack. It was the worst show ever, but we had a good laugh. I think bad shows make for great content later on. Like, I've said this very same thing in like 15 interviews.